such a long ago.
He was big and strong in his eyes of flaming glow.
Most people look at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow ships, he was such a lovely dear. He would preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire.
After partying at the Friedhof on Monday and doing some aqua dancing in the swimming pool this morning, our lovely first years get to mix and mingle with the locals here at the food festival, which is taking place in the Stadspark, which happens to be the exact same location of last year's food truck festival, which was covered by the same breaking mass, even by the same reporter. Do we ever change?
What do you think of the new first years? Are they kind of okay?
I think they're going to need to buckle down and study. They might have a hard time.
A hard time. So for all the first years who are watching this, do you have any advice for them?
I would say drink hard and study hard as well.
Okay, drink hard and study hard.
One important message.
Talking to Mike.
Life is awesome.
Life is awesome. And why is that?
You have to enjoy it. Because
life is awesome.
There are so many beautiful things you can do in life.
Yeah. So name some.
Like sports and beer and enjoying chilling with friends.
Yeah.
And
friends
studying in Maastricht.
In Maastricht, yeah.
Maastricht is an awesome city and studying here is like coming home.
What is something you would improve for the income for next year?
For next year, I would say make it easier to mix groups.
The most important element of any party is the music. And here at the Stadspark, we happen to have a couple of very good tunes. Actually, it's Right Set Fred right now. And I'm standing next to the resident DJ. It's Johnny. So Johnny.
Hold on, it's my mom.
Okay, one second. Okay.
CNN.
Mom, yeah.
It's CNN.
Okay. Thank you so much, Johnny, for taking the time. I mean,
no problem. You're probably
a really busy man. But
thanks for having you.
Yeah. And what about the students from nowadays? Their music is that okay with you? Or?
Definitely, yeah? Of course. I mean, music is your life. I mean, look at your hair, look in the mirror, smile, take music.
So in the end, as long as you enjoy the music, the party is okay.
As long as your music is okay, if your hair is okay, then you're done.
So, last thing about your hair, it looks fabulous.
I know, thank you, darling.
Can I touch it one time?
Sure, definitely.
That's great. So, at the Inkom, it's not all about the beer. In this stand, they're selling a different type of beverage. Hi, what's your name?
Trina.
Hi, and you?
Marianne.
Okay, what are you selling here exactly?
Sangria.
And what's the secret to a good sangria?
Well, it has to have fruit in it.
So how does this year's income compare to last year?
Well, I think it's better.
It's better? And why is that?
Well, more people, and people are more energetic, taking part in events and stuff, so I think it's much more fun.
Okay, cool. And cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you so much for this interview. Cheers. How's the beer this year? I mean, it's obviously a very important aspect of the income.
So far, so good, man.
So far, so good.
It's all right.
It's all right?
Yeah. I prefer Heineken.
You prefer Heineken? Okay.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, so Bavaria is okay, but Pit beer is better.
Okay. And talking about the first year, how are they? Are they like okay or really good? Or?
The tips could be bigger this year, but it's all right.
You can't see that I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B.
I mean, you mean the people, right?
The people,
future.
The new students.
Yeah, they're good.
Down on the west coast, they got a saying, if you're not drinking, then you're not playing. But you've got the music, you've got the music in you, don't you? Down on the west coast, I get this feeling like it all could happen.
happen. That's why I'm leaving you for the music. You for the music. It's true.
Okay.
Ah.